Okay, so we have the cat cow just to keep things moving throughout your whole spine. You're going to hunch and hollow your body, and then you're going to arch it, and you're just trying to get movement through each of your vertebrae under control. Don't go too fast. I'd rather 5 slow reps under good control, feeling a good range of motion, than 10 quick ones just randomly going through it. So you start with a good stable base position. Arms stay straight, you push the floor away, you spread the fingers. The hips are over the knees roughly. And you always initiate with the head. Arch up first, look up. Then you want to arch the lower back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Then you're going to go up the head again to around the neck. And then lift up, tuck the tailbone under. And you want to do your best to push your shoulder blades away from each other at the same time, so you feel a big, big stretch. And then you just reverse that, starting with the neck every time, and then arching. Nice and slow. Controlled. The chin goes down. Then you feel where you're stiff, the tailbone, spread the shoulder blades. Push that spine as high as you can. And then you just go for the state of the amount of reps, nice and slow and controlled.